The patrol's calls are echoing through the forest. Fifi can hear Freud's voice. She's his mum, and Frodo's, of course. Little Fred, clinging onto his mum's belly, is Fifi's youngest. He's just coming up to his first birthday and into everything. For the older chimp, social life revolves around touching and grooming. But at Fred's age, all this nitpicking is just so dull.